Hello, my name is Saoud Al-Mansouri. This project is a hamster helmet. We call it the hamster helmet because we saw how hamsters store food in their chicks. So here we can store food in here by putting it in a bag and then putting it here so it can be more comfortable. And here it's a bottle where you can drink from. Our goal is to, when you are driving or riding a bicycle, you can eat and drink from it at the same time.
So hello, my name is Yusuf Ali Hermoudi and this is my innovation project. I built a shoe fan. So you know when people work out and their feet become really sweaty and hot? So we stuck on a fan and a container on top. So you can just open this and the air goes in here and this. We bought the shoe specifically because it has holes. And yeah, that's it.